all wrapped up and bound. You need to be woman, man, thou art loose in
yes,
the name
Lord.
Of Jesus. You must understand. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In the same passage, oh yeah, yeah, he got some word here today.
Yes,
I thank
Lord.
You, Lord God. And you must understand in Matthew 18, hallelujah, Matthew 18, 18, it's a very, very familiar passage right there. It almost says identical with Matthew 16, 19. Oh yeah, I need for you to put your eyes on there. Matthew 18, 18. The word of the Lord God talks about in Matthew 18, 18. When you dare say amen.
Amen.
In Matthew 18, 18, it says, surely I say to you, whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever you loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. It pauses right there. I want you to know the difference as to why the Lord God directed us to go in Matthew 16, 19. Because right above it, it talks about a brother who is dealing with sin. All right? Come on now. We're going somewhere. Let me hallelujah. Right there in verse number 15, 18, 15, it says, Moreover, if your brother sins against you, go tell his fault between you and him alone.
Amen.
If he hears you, you gain your brother.
Amen.
Verse 16. But if he will not hear you, take one or two witnesses. So that way every word will be established. All right, we got that?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look verse 17. If he refuses to hear them, then tell it to the church.
Amen.
But if he refuses to hear it at the church, let him be like a heathen and a tax collector.
Amen. Uh-huh.
And then he put that passage right there. Whatever you a reason why the Lord
yes,
God allowed
Lord.
It right there, because he's trying to let you know it was a spirit that they were dealing with.
Amen.
So he's trying to tell you, he was like, wait a minute. See that thing in the spirit. Because you know what? If you can go to see pride for saying, I'm not wrong.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not wrong. Nope. He said, you see, you went one another. See, pride and somebody that and haughtiness. They didn't want to repent. You see, you got to learn how to repent. And thank you, Lord God. So the Lord God showed this. He said, if they won't repent with you right there, that even with two or three, and you bring it to the church and they're still not saying, they're just still saying everybody wrong. I refuse. The Lord God says, that's a spirit. So that's why he dropped that verse 18. You're like, wait, that's why he's trying to tell you that you got to start binding that. When it gets to be a stronghold like that, you got to take up. That's a spirit.
Amen.
That's more
Amen.
Than just a personality.
Yes, Lord.
That's more than just a habit.
Preach it,
Pastor. So like, well, that's just the way I am. No, mm-hmm. The devil is a liar.
Preach it.
That's not godly character.
No, man.
You
no.
need to, you know what? You need to be bind that up and we
yes,
need to
Lord.
Loose you in
Amen.
The name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Because you know what? You're operating with bitter and strife
yes,
and,
Lord.
And anger. The Lord God said, no. They said, now, if that person would have came and said, all right, even with the first time.
Amen.
If they'd have said that, you know what, I don't believe that I was wrong. I'm not going to repent. But then
Jesus.
You brought two or three witnesses to hear you. Everybody heard the case.
Amen.
You know what? And the proper way would have been like, you know what, okay, I had some share. Because there's always two sides.
Amen. Amen. Preach it.
There's nobody free or fall
Amen.
By the Holy Ghost.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
Lord. Yeah. Amen.
He's the only one.
Yeah. Yes.
Because even if you were in the situation and you contribute to the argument,
you'd end it. Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. But nope. Two or three, 10 people, 100 people there. Nope. I'm right. You're wrong. We're going to bring it to the church.
Come on. Amen. Yeah. Yes.
Bring them to the house. Bring them to the altar.
Yes, Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Come on to the altar. Nope. That's false. That's not true. That's not me. I'm loving the Lord. Lord God said, that's a spirit.
Yes.
That's why. Because I pondered. I said, Lord. The Lord God said, that's why he placed that same passage there. Because he's saying, this is how you deal with it. If you're not going to deal with it by repentance, that means you take your God-given authority. You start binding up that spirit
Amen.
Of rebellion.
Amen.
Binding up that, because that's
yes,
rebellion
Lord. Amen.
As well.
Right,
it's rebelling.
Lord.
I know, no,
yes,
no.
Lord.
Rebellion and pride, it doesn't know. You know what? Everyone is wrong.
Mm-hmm.
At some point
mm-hmm.
in time.
Yes,
and
preach
you
know,
it. Even the right
preach
person
it.
Can be.
Yeah.
Can, yes,
yeah.
preach it. Preach it.
You know what? And
Amen.
A person in the Bible talks about in Proverbs that, you know what, a soft answer turns away wrath.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
So you know what? You can easily, you know what? Sometimes people who walk in with God in their character, you know what they do? I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm.
They're not even sorry
yes.
at all. I mean, you know what? They weren't the one who caused the problem.
Yes.
Matter of fact, they weren't even there.
Yes.
They don't even know what's going on. But you know what?
I'm
sorry.
Amen.
And the Lord God said, now
Amen.
That's God in the character.
Amen.
He said, I can do something
Amen.
With that. Because that individual is ripe and ready for my
yes,
healing.
Lord.
He said, because that person knows that I'm the Son of the living God.
Yes, Lord.
Because they're quick to repent.
Amen.
And even they're taking the blame. Don't you know the Lord God, you're
yes.
operating like Christ?
Do yes,
you realize
Lord.
He was blameless and sinless?
Amen.
He
yes.
went to the cross not for himself, for us.
For us, yes.
Can you imagine you're taking yes. a whipping and you didn't deserve it?
Preach it, Pastor. Hey, God.
Because some of us in here spiritually, you're taking whipping
yes.
and you know you didn't do it.
Mm-hmm.
But you're getting the whipping anyway.
Amen.
The Lord God says,
Amen.
I count it as your reward.
Amen. Yes, Lord.
Count it as your reward.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord God. You were silent and you knew that you hadn't
yes.
done those things. You know that wasn't who you were, and those things are belying you.
Jesus.
But you keep yourself on right, you know what? Instead of being riled, instead of like, I'm going to get them, instead of reviling and say, you know, our spirit of, what you call it, retaliation.
Amen.
No, no, no. You're not going to do it like that. You say, you know what? We're just going to pray for
Amen.
Him.
Amen.
So we're going to pray for him. God's going to take care of it.
Yes.
The Lord God said, that's God that
yes,
character
Lord.
Right there.
Lord.
The Lord God said,
yes,
that's
Lord.
How you understand. That's why the Lord put that passage there. I want you to know that people of God, that the Lord God says, we've got to learn how to bind
yes,
and lose
Lord.
The whatever. That means that there's nothing that you cannot bind or nothing that cannot be set free if you don't bind it up.
Yes,
you can
Lord.
Bind up those spirits that are lurking around you.
In the
I
name
want
of
you to
Jesus.
Know that there are some things that have been operating around you, especially, I'm going back to that familiar spirit. Because there are just some things that have followed you into 2019, and you know that you said you left that back there.
Yes, Lord.
The Lord God said it's called a familiar spirit. And familiar spirits are so sneaky.
Yeah, yes,
they're
Bridget,
so sneaky.
Pastor,
they
Bridget.
Look just like you.
Mm-hmm. Bridget.
Come on now. They talk like you. They
Bridget.
Walk like you. Thank you, Lord God, they have your DNA.
Mm. Hey! Jesus.
I tell them about something about. But there's one thing that it misses.
Come on.
The blood
of
yes.
Jesus. Yes, Lord.
That's the only difference in it. Because
yes.
when the blood touches it.
Yes,
it,
Lord.
It,
yes.
Got to go.
Yes, Lord.
I'm here to tell you.
Hallelujah,
right now,
Lord.
You come to plead the
blood. Yes, Lord.
Over every
Hallelujah,
body.
Lord.
Lord,
yes, Lord.
Every soul tied
in the name of Jesus.
Yes, blood of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Today is the last day.
Hey, God.
Yes, God.
Lord.
Hey, Lord. Hey, Hallelujah. Yes, Lord.
Paralyze that spirit of doubt. Paralyze that spirit of depression. Paralyze that mindset.
Yes.
Paralyze those things that keep coming up against the body of Christ. We come to paralyze that.
Yeah. In the name
unable
of Jesus.
Unable to go anywhere.
Yes, Lord.
We paralyze it. And Lord God, we also come praying to Lord God, we're going to lose some individuals.
Yes, Lord, in the
we're
name of
lose.
Jesus.
Some of us, we need to be loose.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you, Lord God. Touch your name and say loose.
Loose.
Touch your neighbor on the other side, say loose. Because it might be something that you need to be loose from. Thank you, Lord God. I know you're sitting pretty in here today, but you may need to be loose from something.
Yes, Lord.
That you got contaminated.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord.
I didn't think it was like that, but Lord God, I need to be loose from that.
Yes, Lord.
Because I thought things wrongly up in here.
Yes,
I was
Lord.
Given the wrong information.
Preach it, Pastor.
I need to be because many of us, because of the spirit of error.
Yes.
We receive wrongly, we
yes.
learn wrongly, and then we operate
yes.
wrongly. Anybody know what I'm talking
yes.
about?
Yes.
Certain things you were taught
yes.
erroneously, you were taught dogmatic,
yeah.
this and that, and you held on to it like it was gold.
Amen.
And the Lord God says, no, no, no. And you're wondering why you can't go any further.
Jesus.
The Lord God said, some of you, your spiritual life is just like this. It's plateauing.
Yes.
You're like, Lord God,
preach
I know it's got to be more than this.
Preach it.
I can't be leveled out at this
age right
now.
Yes.
Lord God, you said greater things, greater works.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Lord God, I want to be in the greater works.
Yes, Lord.
Where are the greater works? And you're wondering, like, Lord God, why am I still in the same place?
Yes, Lord.
Like a plateau.
Hey, God.
I just keep riding, cruising right on here.
Yes, Lord.
And I don't know. And Lord God, I'm seeing other individuals that are going on an incline, but I'm just cruising in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Lord God, what is that? And Lord God, I'm looking at everyone. I'm praying too.
Preach it, Pastor. Preach
it. I'm fasting too.
Preach it. Preach it.
I'm doing everything
and
I need
nothing
to
happened.
Do. I'm a child of the Most High God.
Preach it. Preach it.
You know, you're no respect to a person.
Yes.
What's going on? Why am
yes,
I
Lord.
Why
hey, God.
Why
yes,
I been
Lord.
Why I been I'm doing everything that I need to
yes,
do.
Yes,
what
Lord.
About me?
Yes,
I don't understand.
Lord.
The Lord God said, be loose.
In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Hey, God. Hey, God.
Be loose.
Yes,
because
Lord.
Not because of something of your own. See, many of you may not realize, but there are some things like in your familiar
mm-hmm.
spirits, and we're talking about generational. Curses.
My God. Yes, Lord.
Generational. Curses.
Yes, preach it, Pastor.
That came from the womb that you
preach
didn't
it.
Have to
preach it.
You're not going to see. People don't like to go. You see, the Lord God said, you got to go to the root.
Got
to
go deep.
See, You're playing with the surface.
Deep.
And you, when you're playing with the surface, you can put a Band-Aid on it, but it's still going to be infected.
Yes, yes, Lord.
You got to get to the root. Pull the Band-Aid off.
Yes.
Take care of the wound. And you know what? When you take care of the wound properly, you can go around with no Band-Aid.
Yes, Lord. Hey, God.
You can go around without the cover-up for shame or guilt or things that are done in your family. Because when you deal with the root, yes, they may have tampered with that in my family.
Yes.
Come on.
They may have done
yes.
a lot of curses.
Yes.
They
yes.
may have operated in poverty. They yes. may have operated in rejection. They yes. may have abandoned me. They may have done this. They may have done a lot, but that's not who I am.
Preach it, Pastor. Preach it. Preach it. Yes, Lord.
That's who I serve.
Preach
and because
it.
Of that, that I come to cancel those things.
Yes,
I come
Lord.
To get loose today.
Yes,
see,
Lord.
I'm letting you know that everybody in here can be loose.
Yes, Lord.
Everybody
Lord
in here
be
can
loose,
be loose.
Lord.
Can, but every one of us
yes,
can be loose.
Yes, in the name
of
Jesus.
There's something that got into us that even before we was in our
yes,
mother's womb.
Yes, Lord.
You know, it just came right there.
Yes,
right.
Lord.
The enemy started attacking you. And you're like, well,
preach
that's
it,
from
Pastor.
Your mama,
preach
sister,
it.
Cousin.
No.
Baby niece,
no.
come on, keep praying.
Preach it, preach it.
You're like, wait a minute.
Preach it.
Because generate the.
Yes, preach it.
The Bible said the sins of the father.
Yes.
Even
yes.
to the sixth generation.
Amen, amen.
So that means the great,
yes.
the great,
great,
and the great.
Yes.
And you're like, well, I never tampered with that. That's not who I am. But
they did. Yes.
He said, I've never operated in prejudice, but
yes.
they
did.
Made.
Yes, yes.
I didn't operate in rebellion.
Jesus.
But they made. You're like, I'm
yes.
going to
yes.
do the.
Yes, Lord.
And because they may have, you're like, well, I have the blood of tea, but you got to understand the root of the fruit.
Yes, Lord. Preach it, Pastor.
You got to understand the root of the fruit.
Yes, Lord.
Because you're like, well, Lord God, I'm making that
that's
self-examination
good, right?
before we close.
Amen.
But you must understand, if you're at that place where you feel like you plateaued, like you can't seem to advance, and you've done all that you have been, as we call a good Christian.
Amen, amen.
Come on, you know
amen.
What we call a
amen.
Good Christian.
Amen, amen. Uh-huh.
In the house when you're
preach
supposed
it,
to
Pastor.
The house,
amen.
You're praying when you're supposed to pray. And I'm
yes.
I'm mindful of those that are in authority. I'm,
yes,
I'm being
Lord.
Good. And
yes.
things are still plateaued. Mm. Things in your life, you're like, walk out 121 days and nothing mm. happened.
Nothing. Jesus.
Talk
yes, Lord.
Me. Talk to me. Well, you don't
yes.
have to raise your hand. Just
yes, Lord.
One in a 21-day fast. Lord, I just feel like I'm right here.
Amen. Amen. Preach it, Pastor. Preach it.
Mm-hmm. Like, Lord God, I'm fasting. I am praying. I'm doing
everything
you call for me
everything.
To do. And it's still like this.
Everything.
I'm still battling in those areas. The Lord God said, maybe you need to be loose.
Yes, Lord.
There might be something.
Yes, Lord.
You know, it's not around you. There's some things that
yes.
that got in you,
yes, Lord.
That you're not aware of.
Amen, amen.
You need to be loose.
Amen.
So
yes, Lord.
You don't need to operate in shame. And
yes, Lord.
Come on, God. When you come to the altar, say, Lord, God, loose
yes.
me.
Yes, Lord.
Whatever was trying to hold
me. Yes, Lord.
If it's trying
loose
to
me, Lord.
Distract me from my
yes,
life,
Lord.
Stop my yeah. growth. You know, the enemy comes to stop us from growing.
Yes, Lord.
He comes to stop. He wants you to stay a baby.
Uh-uh.
He wants you to stay that he's a devil with a tail and a
preach it, Pastor.
Oh, no. He walk in clothes.
Yes. Yes.
He walk in clothes and
amen.
Smile, too.
Yes.
You must understand that the devil's devices.
Amen.
He's not always
amen.
Coming wickedly. He come pretty.
Yes.
He come pretty.
Preach it.
He
preach
tell
it.
You what you like to hear.
Preach
and
it.
And he snatch you up.
Yes. Yes. Preach it.
He give you everything, but it's going to cost you.
Yes. 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 Preach it, Pastor.
Out,
preach
but
it.
First, you've got to
see. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
You got to see it. Me first. You're like, well, how do you see? That means whenever you're supposed to be in the house of the Lord, you stay clean that house that you got.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Oh, Lord. Preach it.
You're like, well, wait a minute. God,
preach it.
You better get yourself
to the house. Yes.
And give God some glory.
Amen. Yes, yes, Lord.
Because the Lord God gave you that.
Yes,
and
yes.
He gave you your health and strength. You see, the enemy's like, well, see, I give you know what? God gave me, I'm a saint clean. That's a right. No.
Mm-mm.
Uh-uh.
The devil see, is a lie.
That's what the enemy would tell you.
Yes.
They would tell you that, you know, you could do other things mm-hmm. and still get away with serving
no,
God.
No, Lord. Mm-mm. Preach it, Pastor.
I need to stop. I'm stepping on some toes.
Yes, preach it, though. Preach it. Preach it.
Right now, we serve an almighty God.
Yes, Lord. Right. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Right. Some people want to
go.
They want a part-time Jesus.
Oh, preach it. Preach it. Preach it.
They want a part-time Jesus.
Yes.
They want
yes, sir. Two
men. They want to put them on speed dial. Lord, I need you. Now the Lord done everything for you. The Lord calling you. Where are
and
you?
And you're not answering. Jesus. Preach it, Pastor.
A vessel in the earth
that's good. Preach
where
it, preach it.
Well, I was at church.
My God.
Sitting on the side. Ooh. I was staying to the house in my PJs.
Jesus.
And the Lord got to say, wait a minute. But I call you a vessel. You're supposed, yes. to, be not,
you're supposed to be in my house.
Mm. And he said, I may be using you to lay hands on the
yes,
sick.
Yes, Lord.
But you sitting.
Where you at?
My God.
Preach it, preach it.
You see, when you answer the call to God.
Yes, Lord.
Lord.
Yes. Yes.
You answered it to God.
Yes.
God said, I'm going to send you to yes. nations.
Yes.
I'm going to send you to lay hands upon this.
Yes,
he
Lord.
He said, you will be my hands, my feet,
my belly. Yes.
So if you're going to be that, you can't be that to your house.
Mm-mm. No, preach it, Pastor.
You
amen.
Let your hands touch.
Amen. Amen.
Learn how to love people.
Yes,
you
Lord.
Learn, you know, that's, oh, Lord, yes. I'm off my message.
Yes,
my
Lord. Amen.
I'm
amen.
A little, but you got to learn how to
amen.
Love people.
Yes.
You got to learn how to operate in the spirit.
Yes, Lord.
The Lord,
name
said
of
that he
Jesus.
Was with the Lord,
yes, Lord.
And he was with the people.
Yes, Lord. Ah.
Hallelujah. He yes. was on the mountain, but he had
yes.
to be with the people in the valley.
Valley. Yes.
Said, you want to be on the mountain, but you don't want to go in the valley. My
Jesus.
God. And the valley proves to goes to show what you got on the mountain.
Yes, Lord. Hey, God. Hey, God. Amen. Amen. Yes.
If you saw mountain, it get to the valley.
Yes, hey, Lord.
Come to the house. You got so much on the mountain, get to the house.
Yes,
and
Lord.
And let's see what you got.
Amen. Preach it, Pastor.
Operating in the house.
Yes, Lord.
Deliver the soul.
Preach it, preach it. Preach it.
We're talking about binding and loosing in 2019.
Binding.
We're going to learn how to bind those things that are not like God, and we're going to begin to loose ourselves. As I'm closing, then help me, Holy Ghost. We need to operate to bind and to loose. Lord God, tell your name of bind and loose.
Bind and loose.
Any of us have bind and loose.
Bind and loose.
Hallelujah. You must understand that we've got to learn how to bind and loose. You must understand, people of God, as that calls today, that you've got to learn to bind up what needs to be bound and loose the things that need to be loose in the name of Jesus. Now that we get it properly. Don't let the enemy deceive you with his tricks and his schemes. You know, and you don't have to use a big bunch of words. You know, the enemy likes to confuse you and tell you, oh, you didn't say the right. Say what the Lord put on
you. Amen,
Lord.
Amen.
I may not get the spirit of infirmity. Sick.
Amen.
I'm sick and I want to bind up sick. Bind it up.
Preach it, Pastor.
You're like, I can't pronounce mm-hmm. the word infirmity. Well, you know what? I just got it myself.
Yes, Lord.
You know what? But see, the enemy will say certain
yes.
things like, to
yes.
make you belittle, make you think mm-hmm. you have no power.
Amen,
you know?
Amen.
But the way the Holy Spirit gave it to you, Lord God, I'm mad. You're like,
yes.
that should be the spirit of anger. But if you say, I'm mad, Lord God, I want to bind up being mad.
Amen. Amen. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Lord God said, I know your language.
Yes, Lord.
I know your language. I'm going to set you free. See, the enemy robbed people from being free because there's so many, you didn't even say it. Then they want to break you. You didn't say anger.
Uh-huh.
I'm mad. And the Lord God, I want to bind that thing up.
Yeah, yes, Lord.
Yeah.
Hey,
sure
God. Yes, Lord.
I'm fussing for no reason. I want to bind up strife.
Yes, Lord.
You're not going to say strife. I want to bind up fussing.
Yes, Lord. Hey, God.
I want to bind up fussing. Yes,
Lord.
I can see a fuss a mile off.
Yes, Lord.
Woo! Look at that. Oh, they spit fire over there. They're fussing.
Yes,
I don't
want to
go in that fussing area. Because,
yes.
Because they're fussing, and next thing I'm going to be fussing.
Yes,
if
Lord.
If I walk in, I'm going to fuss too.
Yes, Lord.
Hello. All
right, preach it. Nice preach it, Pastor.
And so preach you're like, oh, what? Bind up the spirit of strife.
Yes, Lord.
I want to
yes.
bind up the spirit of strife. I want to bind up the spirit of division.
Yes, Lord.
Like, well, I don't know, but people are now operating in unity. Are they
yes,
not coming
Lord.
Together? Father, you pray that, Lord God, I want to bind up what's stopping us from coming together.
Amen, amen. Yes,
whatever's
Lord.
Whatever's stopping us from coming together.
Amen.
What's stopping siblings from coming together.
Yes. Amen.
What's stopping marriages
yes.
from coming
preach
together.
Preach
it, Pastor. What's stopping family from coming
preach
together.
Preach it, preach it.
What's stopping the body of Christ again.
Yes, Lord.
Whatever that thing is.
Preach it.
You may not call out the spirit of division, but that is thing
there.
Is stopping
yes.
us from coming
yes.
together.
Yes,
yes. Right there.
In the name
what
of Jesus.
I want to bind up
yes.
right there.
Yes,
I want to bind up.
Right yes,
there.
Lord.
I want to bind it up so that way we can be free.
Yes, Lord.
We can operate one body.
Got,
the Lord God
unity.
Says, I'm telling you, I'm closing. The Lord God says, I'm one body, but many members.
Members, yes,
the Lord.
Lord
is the head, and we all
what
are different
that?
Members.
Right.
Hallelujah. Well, but keep in mind, God is the Son of God,
yes,
the living,
living
God.
God.
You got to know who Christ is. As
yes.
I close, in order to bind and to loose, this is an important factor. In case you're wondering, why won't it work for me? You got to learn how to confess that he's
yes,
Christ.
Lord. Hey, God.
You got to confess that he is the King of
amen,
Kings and
amen.
Lord of Lords.
Yes, Lord.
If you don't confess that the Christ is your Savior, all this is null and void.
Mm-hmm.
You're wasting your time.
Amen,
you're
amen.
Huffing and puffing and nothing's coming down.
Preach it, Pastor. Preach
but whenever
it.
You confess that Christ is my Lord and Savior.
Yes, Lord.
And he's given me all power and authority.
Yes,
Christ
Lord.
Is my Lord and Savior.
Yes,
my
Lord.
Christ paid the price for
yes,
me.
Lord.
Christ
yes, Lord.
Paid the price for me.
Yes. Preach it, Pastor.
The blood of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
For all of my sins.
Yes, Lord.
Past, present, and even my future.
Yes, Lord.
It's all covered.
Yes, Lord.
Like I said, from the foundation of the world, I call you blameless.
Yes, Lord. Hey, God. Yes.
Bring up stuff and see you did. He said, from the foundation of the world, he called me blameless.
Yes.
That means he paid the price before I even committed this.
Yes, Lord. Hey, God.
Thank you, Lord God. We just got to tap
yes, Lord.
Into the
anointing. Hallelujah.
We got to tap into the anointing of God. We must understand that even as we're standing here today and the Lord God is binding and loosing some individuals, even at the sound of my voice, there are some people that have been
Lord.
Loose today. That their mind has been loose. That they've been free in the spirit because they're like, that's
yes,
what's going on in my life.
Mm.
I couldn't tell them. I had to come to the hospital
yes,
to get my
Lord.
Cure. It's called
yes,
the Lord. Of the Son and the Holy
yes,
Ghost.
Lord.
To cure me. I thank you,
yes,
Lord God, for my injection of the Holy Ghost. Ghost,
yes, Lord.
Because I'm loose today.
In the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Lord.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord.
It's like the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Pandasia.
Yes.
Yes,
Lord.
It's in a different language, a different
yes, Lord.
The pandasia. It's like the cure.
In the name of Jesus.
The thing that you need. He is that.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord God. When you're loose, you can receive.
Yes,
that.
Lord. Hallelujah.
Like injection.
Hallelujah.
Everything that
yes.
you have.
Yes,
Lord.
Yes. Yes.
Those of you who had a shot, you know, whenever you go, I'm closing, but as the Lord God wants to give you, leave it with a visual. You know, when you have something going on and it's kind of sniffling here, kind of, but they said, I'm going to give you one shot.
Yes,
and
Lord.
It's going to be all right.
Yes.
And it's going to take care of all of that.
Thank you, Daddy.
And they ask you, is it all right? We give you a shot. And 9 times out of 10, we're like, give us the shot.
Yes, Lord. Hey, God.
So, and the moment that they put the alcohol.
Oh, yeah.
They get you ready.
Oh, yeah.
They give you that shot. By the time you make it to your car, you feel like
you feel yeah. better. Yes, Lord, you feel all right. Yes.
I go back to work. I think
yes,
I,
Lord.
I feel my health.
Come yes.
I go home and do all kind of work.
Yes, Lord.
I feel better. I thought I'm not sick no more.
Amen.
Like I said, that's what the Holy Ghost just did for you today.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord.
I'm gonna make it. Everything's gonna be all right. In the name of Jesus. Come on, stand to your feet. Let's give God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord God. Glory, glory. That's that holy laughter. There it's flowing. Let it flow. Let it flow. That's that holy laughter. There it is. Thank you, Lord God. It's about to be like a ripple effect. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. To lift up your hand for the blessing. Lord God, as we seal this word upon your sons and your daughters, your kings and your queens, in the wonderful name of Jesus. Lord God, we thank you, Father God, that we're receiving your word. We thank you, Holy Spirit, that you continue to refresh in us, to remind us of your word, Lord God. Every time that we're wondering what's going on, that Lord God, we learn how to bind and we learn how to loose in the name of Jesus. Now, Father God, as I'm praying for every individual at the sound of my voice, I pray that when they make it to their homes and to their destination, that everything will be decent and in order.
Amen.
Said amen.
Amen and amen. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.